Here's the sower, Michael Guido of Meta, Georgia, with a seed for the garden of your heart.
A man had just opened up his own company. He leased a beautiful office and waited for customers. Presently, a man walked in. Wanting to appear busy, he picked up the phone and pretended to close a big deal. When he hung up, he asked the man, "May I help you?" "Yes," he answered, "I've come to install your phone." This has become a lying generation. We're shot through with pretense and prevarication. So the psalmist prayed, "Remove from me the way of lying." But it's not enough that one doesn't lie. He must speak the truth in love every day.
A Seed from the Sower has originated from the studios of the Guido Evangelistic Association, Meta, Georgia.